Good morning, guys. This is Bharat Jinwala from webmetric.com, and as we have been updating our views on Bank Nifty, today we have come up again with a view on the Bank Nifty. As updated in the last video, that we have missed the reversal targets here. Now what we see that it has made another reversal with a modest target of around 25,788, which lies somewhere at this area. And also, if you see in the RSI, you have seen, you may notice that there is a segment change and support on the segment on the RSI, and it may come and, you know, test these 70 levels on the RSI if it you know, the positive reversal here materialize, then it may come and test these levels here around 25,788 or 25,800 levels. Now, if this does not materialize and there is a correction, and if this reversal is broken down or this reversal target is not met, then maybe we will see a corrective move to the downside. But anyway, first we have two scenarios. The first is that the price keeps up and reaches this target. Then once this target is reached, we may take some profits on the Bank Nifty on the long side, and keep some positions to for the Bank Nifty to move up to this previous high levels. And the second scenario is we should wait for Bank Nifty to break the swing levels to enter into the short side, and then we can expect the Bank Nifty to touch the swing lows down again here. It is an important week, been a year-end week, and also you know, expiry week on Thursday. There is a Bank Nifty expiry, there is a monthly expiry on Thursday, so you have to, you know, belt up to trade Bank Nifty especially. So this is a good type of situation that gives you you know, good trade setups on the both sides, so you can keep watching the Bank Nifty for a good trade setup. And so this is it, guys. This is Bharat Jinwala from webmetric.com signing off. Trade well. Thank you very much. We'll see you again with a new video when we get a new setup in the Bank Nifty. Bye-bye.